With me we have Ramesh Gadi, who is my old friend, bodybuilder, poet, writer, many things all in one, gym trainer and many other things. I've called Ramesh over specially today so that we can record some of his poems, and he's obliged, he's written his work, he's going to recite it for us. At the beginning of every poem, I would request Ramesh to briefly introduce his work, because he uses words from a very rustic Goa, words which all of us might not be aware of. And as he was just telling me 2 minutes back, one of his agendas is also to make sure that these words don't die with the passing of time. So I'm so grateful to him for coming here. And Ramesh, can we request you to start with your first work, as and when you find it amidst the rustling of the pages?
Thank you very much, Rico, for giving this opportunity. I'm really grateful for you, because this will be, I believe this is documentation of many words which are not so much being used in the Konkani vocabulary. Many of them, they ask me, why do you use these words which many will not understand? So my simple question, will let these words die or will save them for the future? Even my kids won't know so many of the words. What is the use of the dictionaries if they are not
reflecting
all these words which are used in the agro society, right?
And Konkani is an agrarian language which grew out of the soil.
Definitely. 90% people are staying in the villages, in the rural areas, where the agriculture is the main profession.
And they have a very rich terminology to describe things which are
definitely. So I am trying to go for a base of it, that agricultural words, which agriculture, those basic feelings of the people. Now this poem I'm coming with you, it's a Puta Tuja Bhontani. I'll tell you about the incident. When my father expired, I was abroad. At around 10 o'clock, I received a call saying father is sick. And second call, my sister was crying on the phone. I got the message. Then we booked the ticket. Second day, we reached home. My friends and cousins had brought the body home. My mother and father, they were married for about 50 years. We were supposed to celebrate that 50th year, and few months earlier he died.
Really?
That was the biggest shock for me.
Really?
My mother used to wear a tikka as large as a 2 rupees coin.
The significance is a symbol of marriage?
Yeah, marriage symbol. And she used to like actually putting the modern thing, they put a small, and now it is disappearing. So my mother would love it. My first thought came to my mind, how my mother will look without that tikka, which is symbol of a
Sobhagyavati.
Living husband. So the body was kept in a veranda. I did not wait to see the body. I ran to my mother. I was thinking, after 50 years, a night staying without her husband, what would be her state of mind and the body? So she was sitting inside. Her eyes were closed. She was in a semi-conscious state. I just hugged her. She knew it is me. She uttered a single word. Baba, he said, he'll be always with you. So the title of the poem is Puta Tuja Bhontani, means I'll be around you. His wish was not going to heaven. His wish was being around with us even when he was gone. That was the whole summary of his words. Okay? So Puta Tuja Bhontani. कामेर शतान आगरी भाटान वण्ण्या वयल्या मानीच्या बेटान कामेर शतान आगरी भाटान वण्ण्या वयल्या मानीच्या बेटान थंडी वतान गाडये रथान वशी बानार शिमे पोतान जसो भोंव जितेपणी जळी थळी दोंगर खणी गेलो तरी आसतलो रे पुता तुज्या भोंवतणी गेलो तरी आसतलो रे पुता तुज्या भोंवतणी व्हाळा धडेर मानशे तडेर वळा धडेर मानशे तडे तळये मुखार पिपळा रुखार सुक्या सडार गोडका हुड्यार भाता खळ्यान पोरसा मळ्यान जसो भोंव जितेपणी घरा फुडल्या अंगणी गेलो तरी आसतलो रे पुता तुज्या भोंवतणी गेलो तरी आसतलो रे पुता तुज्या भोंवतणी होळये मळार काळखे राखणे थळार होळये मळार राखणे थळार काळखे भुंयेर भया कुयेर दिसा रातीर गरमे शाळार चाळा गती नाश्त्या वेळार जसो धांवो जितेपणी आकांताच्या उल्या खिणी गेलो तरी आसतलो रे पुता तुज्या भोंवतणी गेलो तरी आसतलो रे पुता तुज्या भोंवतणी. थँक्यू.
अमेझिंग लवली साऊंड्स अँड रिच इमेजरी ऑल्सो.
दीज आर द माइल स्टोन्स वे वी यूज टू go around when my father was around. We used to go to the fields, we used to go where the holi is kept, then certain places where we used to feel like Rakhno is there.
I see.
Certain places where I used to feel scared, then used to say, I'm there, why are you worried? So this is everything is reflected.
These are the markers of our life, the youth where we grew up. I remember certain trees who were like my friends, you know, the cashew trees or whatever. You knew them so well, no?
Yeah, definitely it was.
Next we are going to
Now this is everybody is moving from villages to cities,
which is a tragedy, no?
Yeah, some they do remember the villages and some they forget for forever, thinking sometimes they don't want to speak about that village life also. For some people it is their glorious past. For some people, it was like painful days. For me, it was always my glorious past. One of the reason I came back from abroad also, forget about living Goa. I didn't want to leave Saligaon also. That's what I.
And you've written about your village and in such strong terms, and the memories. Yeah, I think even that Thodi Mati Dadge. That.
So this is for those guys, that community who left the village and gone. The question, title of my poem is Gaon Sodun Gelya Bhava. O brother who has left this village and gone. Gaon Sodun Gelya Bhava Parat Gaavani Yeun Palay. Mati Tujha Bhuyanchi Re Parat Mathyak Laun Palay. Mati Tujha Bhuyanchi Re Parat Mathyak Laun Palay. Khore Hatan Dharun Ka Bhava Mere Konshe Khanun Palay. खोरें हातान धरून भावा मेरे कोणशे खणून पळय जोता तासान पावलां मारीत जुवांक दांते बांदून पळय जुवां तासान पावलां मारीत जुवांक दांते बांदून पळय मिरगा वयल्या पावसा लोटान मिरगा वयल्या पावसा लोटान थिगूर व्हाळान धरून पळय वणकुल्यांतले कोंगे वेचीत बोल्सां तुजी भरून पळय वणकुल्यांतले कोंगे वेचीत बोल्सां तुजी भरून पळय भांगर पिक्या शेतान परत भांगर पिक्या शेतान परत कोयती हातान धरून पळय दमट वतान भाता पेर परत वारें करून पळय परत वारें करून पळय सेतेंबराच्या वतान तुजी शेतान फाट जळून पळय सेतेंबराच्या वतान तुजी शेतान फाट जळून पळय आडवळाच्या मानींक धरून परत भात मळून पळय आडवळाच्या मानींक धरून परत भात मळून पळय गांव सोडून गेल्ल्या भावा परत शेतान देऊन पळय गांव सोडून गेल्ल्या भावा परत शेतान देऊन पळय वशी मेरो बान हुडे येरकां सगळीं भोंवन पळय वशी मेरो बान हुडे येरकां सगळीं भोंवन पळय सत्रेविणे शिरवाणांत पावसा दडकेन भिजून पळय तोंडार घेवन पावसा शिदो आदले भाजीर न्हिदून पळय तोंडार घेवन पावसा शिदो आदले भाजीर न्हिदून पळय गांव सोडून गेल्ल्या भावा परत गांवांत येवन पळय घरच्या उकड्या तांदळाची रे परत पेज जेवन पळय घरच्या उकड्या तांदळाची रे परत पेज जेवन पळय गांव सोडून गेल्ल्या भावा परत गांवांत येवन पळय माती तुज्या भुयेची रे परत माथ्याक लावून पळय माती तुज्या भुयेची रे परत माथ्याक लावून पळय परत माथ्याक लावून पळय
Very, very impressive because you are glamorizing the village that everyone has left and looks down upon now, no?
Yeah, definitely. I want to give them message. Village is still missing you. Village is still beautiful if you know what the beauty lies in.
True. And there is this, kind of attempt to show that villages don't have value and it's you make your money in the cities, in the urban areas. But then they are losing out on all this, which you described.
You exactly pressed the point. I wanted to keep that poem for last, actually, but I'll see that also.
I see.
तुमकां तुमची शारां व्हड आमकां आमचें गांवूच बरें दीस द नेम ऑफ द पोयम लायक यू मे थिंक ग्रेट थिंग अबावट युअर सिटीज एन्ड अर्बन एरियाज बट फॉर अस अवर विलेजीज आर ग्रेट सो तुमकां तुमची शारां व्हड आमकां आमचें गांवूच बरें रात दीस पळय हांगा व्हांवता कशें मोगा झरे रात दीस पळय हांगा व्हांवता कशें मोगा झरे तुमकां तुमची शारां व्हड आमकां आमचें गांवूच बरें तुमच्या शारान सुक्या नळ, तुमच्या शारान सुक्या नळ आमच्यो भरून व्हांवता बांयो, शेतान नदर मारून पळय खोऱ्यो आमच्यो गिरेस्कायो, हातान आमच्या नांगर सदां खानार कुदळ पिकास खोरें, तुमकां तुमची शारां व्हड आमकां आमचें गांवच बरें, रात दीस पळय हांगा व्हांवता कशें मोगा झरे, रात दीस पळय हांगा व्हांवता कशें मोगा झरे, आड्या खिळी नासली तरी, आड्या खिळी नासली तरी दारां उकटी सोडून वच, आड्या खिळी नासली तरी दारां उकटी सोडून वच, पावसा शिदळ लागलो जाल्यार कोणाय वसरेर वचून बस, भायल्या निबर दिसले तरी काळजान आमच्या रसाळ घरे, तुमकां तुमची शारां व्हड आमकां आमचें गांवच बरें, रात दीस पळय हांगा व्हांवता कशें मोगा झरे, पावसा दिसा पाजरता रस्त्यार तुमच्या गटारां, पावसा दिसा पाजरता रस्त्यार तुमच्या गटारां, काळखे रातीर बंद तुमची दारां गेटी शटारां, मद्यानीचेर मारून पळय, मद्यानीचेर मारून पळय दारार आमच्या लहूस थाप, आकांताच्या वेळार तुका न्हिदेन लेगीत मेळत जाप, शेजार सगळो येतलो धांवून जशें आयलां मोडा वारें, तुमकां तुमची शारां व्हड आमकां आमचें गांवच बरें, रात दीस पळय हांगा व्हांवता कशें मोगा झरे, रात दीस पळय हांगा व्हांवता कशें मोगा झरे, नासत लक्ष्मीचे दास, नासत लक्ष्मीचे दास धन दुडवा पूत आमी, नासत लक्ष्मीचे दास धन दुडवा पूत आमी, पूण भलायकेच्यो भल्ल्या खणी हात आमचे लोखणाक आमी, शिरांत्रांनी व्हांवता वगत, शिरांत्रांनी व्हांवता रगत जसो मिर्गा वयलो व्हाळ, काळजां आमची धडधडटारी जशी तोफ गुळ्या नाळ, नाकां गिरेस कांय धुरें पुरो पेज आंबली खारें, नाका गिरेस कांय धुरें पुरो पेज आंबली खारें, तुमची तुमकां शारां व्हड आमकां आमचें गांवच बरें, आमकां आमचें गांवच बरें.
I think it's important to make this point that there is another reality to Goa which we are losing out on, and if we overlook it, if we don't articulate it, we will pay the price in time.
Definitely. Again, you are pressing the same point. What I feel, whatever Goa has remained, we have to save it for the next generation. Otherwise, whom will we blame?
We have very happy memories of growing up in our village, no? Isn't
definitely.
It?
You know, there are
in spite of all the shortages, the poverty, whatever.
Definitely, definitely. You know, again, if somebody has Maruti Suzuki, you will dream about a little better car. Yeah. If you have Swift, then you will dream about BMW. There are people who may not become happy forever.
Yeah.
But there are people who feel like, Khaunjanam ha, Sukhya ha, Rami, Bari ha.
Satisfied.
Huh? सो फुडले पिळगेक उरलां तें गोंयां आमी राखुया. सो वॉट डू वी रियली वॉन्ट एन्ड वॉट वी डोंट वॉन्ट वीच इज हॅपनींग वायल डेवलपींग दीस सो कॉल्ड ट्युरिजम एन ऑल. देर अ कॉमन थिंकींग अमोंग एवरीबडी लायक खंय गोंया खंय उरलां, गोंया खंय उरलां, गोंया कोबार मरे सोंपलें, मरे सोंपलें म्हणजे गोंया कितलें सोंपलें, कोस्टल लायन सोंपली, तुमी कोस्टल लायन सोडून खंय तरी गेल्यात, तुमी शेतांनी भोंवल्यात, दोंगरार भोंवल्यात, रानांत भोंवल्यात, तुमी खंयच भोंवूंक ना, आजुनूय खूब गोंयां उरलेलें आसा जें आमी फुडले पिळगेक राखून दवरूंक शकता. सो हे कवितेचें नांव आसा फुडले पिळगेक उरलां तें गोंयां आमी राखून दी. जें कितें कोबर जालां पळय तेचेर तुमी रडप बंद करात, आनी कितें उरलां पळय तें सांबाळून दवरपाक तुमी ट्राय करात, तुमी कोशिश करात, तुमी काम करात तेचेर. फुडले पिळगेक उरलां तें गोंयां आमकां राखून दी. कचरो नाका, घाण नाका, दोंगरा रानांक धोली नाका, माय भाशे विणे तोंडान दुसरी आमकां बोली नाका. कचरो नाका, घाण नाका, दोंगरा रानांक धोली नाका, माय भाशे विणे तोंडान दुसरी आमकां बोली नाका. जाती काती धर्मा मदीं गोंयान आमकां तेड नाका, जाती काती धर्मा मदीं गोंयान आमकां तेड नाका, मुर्त्यो खुरीस धर्मथळां मोडकी धर्म वेड नाका, मुर्त्यो खुरीस धर्मथळां मोडपी धर्म वेड नाका, मोटको नाका, जुगार नाका, कॉल गला रांडो नाका. एवरी सेकेंड डे वी सी दीज जीप्स, दीस प्रोस्टिट्यूशन कम्स टू गोवा, द कॉल गर्ल्स कम, दे बीन अरेस्टेड, सेकेंड डे दे गो टू चिंबल, थर्ड डे दे आर रिलीज, एंड फोर्थ डे दे आर अगेन ऑन द स्ट्रीट. सो यू ओनली सी दोज थिंग्स हॅपनिंग ऑन द टी व्ही एंड ऑन द न्यूज पेपर्स, एंड नो बडी ट्राईज टू सॉल्व दॅट प्रॉब्लेम, हाव टू सॉल्व दीस प्रॉब्लेम. ओके, सो अगेन वी आर गोईंग फॉर दीस. मोटको नाका, जुगार नाका, कॉल गला रांडो नाका, अफू नाका, गांजो नाका, ड्रग्सांचो माल नाका. मोटको नाका, जुगार नाका, कॉल गला रांडो नाका, अफू नाका, गांजो नाका, ड्रग्सांचो माल नाका. मुजरे नाका, नाच नाका, पयशां खातीर गोंया विकपी आमकां हांगा दलाल नाका, पयशां खातीर गोंया विकपी आमकां हांगा दलाल नाका. आमकां कितें जाय तर? लोक म्हणटा हितून पयशे आसात मरे, आमकां जाय कितें? दोंगरा माथ्यार परत हांसणी कांटी चुरणी फुलूं दी, दोंगरा माथ्यार परत हांसणी कांटी चुरणी फुलूं दी, परत शेतान कॅनाळ खोसरे पिकां आमची धलूं दी, परत शेतान कॅनाळ खोसरे पिकां आमची धलूं दी, सायले किनळ घोडकां बोरी परत रानान दिसूं दी, सायले किनळ घोडकां बोरी परत रानान दिसूं दी, खडपार बसून मुट्टे खायत दांत आमकां किसूं दी, खडपार बसून मुट्टे खायत दांत आमकां किसूं दी. मळये माथ्यार वज्रे झरे, मळये माथ्यार वज्रे धरे, खळखळून व्हांवूं दी दिवडा वरी व्हाळ न्हंयो गांवा मदल्यान व्हांवूं दी, मळये माथ्यार वज्रे झरे, खळखळून व्हांवूं दी दिवडा वरी व्हाळ न्हंयो गांवा मदल्यान धांवूं दी, मान वयर करून सदां नार गांवची चलूं दी, मान वयर करून सदां नार गांवची चलूं दी, वांकडी नदर घालपी तिचेर थरथरून हालूं दी, वांकडी नदर घालपी तिचेर थरथरून हालूं दी, परत घामा कश्टाची रे पेज आमकां चाकूं दी, परत घामा कश्टाची रे पेज आमकां चाकूं दी, फुडले पिळगेक उरलां तें गोंया आमकां राखूं दी रे, फुडले पिळगेक उरलां तें गोंया आमकां राखूं दी, गोंया आमकां राखूं दी. वी शूड स्टे युनायटेड, दीस इज द मंत्र ऑफ गेटिंग गोवा अहेड. And we have differences. Many of the differences are created by the politicians to win the elections. For them, it might be the short-term target, but the bad effect remains for a long time. Right. Neighbors get divided, villages get divided, south get divided, north get divided, everybody gets divided. So this is my message, Ami Sagale Goenkar. Tu Mulkar Haan Bhadkar. तूं मुणकार हांव भाडकार, तूं गूळ तूं कूळ हांव गांवकार, तूं मुणकार हांव भाडकार, तूं कूळ हांव गांवकार, तूं साश्टीकार हांव बार्देशकार, तूं भायलो हांव जणकार, तूं कोंकणो हांव क्रिस्तांव, तूं कोंकणो हांव क्रिस्तांव, तूं हिंदू हांव मयर, कसलो काळजान भरला कयर, मेळ तुजे तकलेंतलो पुरो आतां भायर मार, आमी सगळे गोंयकार भावा, आमी सगळे गोंयकार, आमी सगळे गोंयकार भावा, आमी सगळे गोंयकार. तूं काँग्रेस हांव बीजेपी, तूं काँग्रेस हांव बीजेपी, तूं यू जी हांव एम जी, तूं गोवा सेना हांव शिवसेना, तूं फॉरवर्ड हांव आप, तूं फॉरवर्ड हांव आप, पुरो जाले ते आतां पॉलिटिक्साचें पाप, मनीसपणांत आतां तरी धीरे भावा जाप, धीरे भावा जाप, पुरो जाले नारे, पुरो जाले जय जयकार, आमी सगळे गोंयकार भावा, आमी सगळे गोंयकार, आमी सगळे गोंयकार भावा, आमी सगळे गोंयकार. तूं मराठो हांव भणारी, तूं मराठो हांव भणारी, तूं चाड्डो हांव मापारी, तूं बामण हांव खारी, तूं शेट हांव चारी, तूं घाडी हांव भगत, तुजें कितें पांचवें रगत, तुजें कितें पांचवें रगत. पुरो जालो हो अभिमान, पुरो जाल्यो ह्यो जाती, निमणी हांगाच जातली आमची गोबर आनी माती, आसाय जितो तवर भावा मतीन तुजे दवर, आसाय जितो जवर भावा मतीन तुजे दवर, चार दिसांची जीण हो चार दिसांचो संवसार, आमी सगळे गोंयकार भावा, आमी सगळे गोंयकार, आमी सगळे गोंयकार भावा, आमी सगळे गोंयकार.
दीस इज सोशियोलॉजी, डिस्क्रायबिंग द गोवन रियालिटी अँड द गोवन डिवायड्स विच आर व्हेरी इम्पॉर्टंट एट इलेक्शन टाइम पर्टिक्युलरली.
रमेश इज अ कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ एवरीथिंग, दिस इज ऍक्च्युअली डॅमेजिंग अ लॉट, डॅमेजिंग अ
लॉट, ट्रू ट्रू, अँड इट ओनली कम्स अप यू नो व्हेन यू नीड टू डिवाइड एट इलेक्शन टाइम ऑर व्हाटएवर.
पॉलिटिशियन्स यू नो दे हैव द different speeches made for different people and different situation.
I guess, yeah. You know, to be fair, everyone has their own priorities in life, they have their priorities.
When they enter the temple, they'll be good Hindus. When they go for their samaj meetings, they'll be good OBC, good reserved, they'll be speaking strongly on that topic. Yeah. When on Adamachi, they'll be strong Goenkar.
But and Ramesh, I think they are also reflecting a particular need. And in this case, you are also articulating a different vision. They are reflecting one vision for which there is a market. Now, people feel this, feel let down, feel alone. So I think poets need to come in here and also fill the gap.
Definitely. No. That's what I feel like. Our sentiments, maybe the politician has a reservation because of the expectation. We poets, We don't have any expectation to make money from that or to win maybe the awards from that. At least we should have our own vision, which is coming out from our words.
Based on your experience and based on what you see to be the, you know, reality.
Definitely. Many people say, I don't write many love poems and all. This is a small love poem, Gave Viraha Chai. This is about the separation, pain of separation. Anantacha Fulavari Nitar Sobit Hasab Tujhe. Anantacha Fulavari Nitar Sobit Hasab Tujhe. अनंताच्या फुलावरी नितळ सोबीत हसप तिचे मद्यानीचेर मोनेळ फुलोन वाट पळयत बसप तिचे मद्यानीचेर मोनेळ फुलोन वाट पळयत बसप तिचे रागान म्हजे केंस ओडीत पालीवरी दसप तिचे रागान म्हजे कान ओडीत पालीवरी दसप तिचे काळजा टिबो लावन पोल्याक खळखळून हसप तिचे काळजा टिबो लावन पोल्याक खळखळून हसप तिचे पोरण्या यादीन तवता काळीज पोरणे यादीन तवता काळी तिचें तशेंच तावता गाय पोरण्या यादीन तवता काळी तिचें तशेंच तावता गाय कावरें जाता मन म्हजें तिचें तशेंच जाता गाय वथळन काळीज रडटा म्हजें तिचें तशेंच रडटा गाय सपनां तिचीं पडटा म्हाका तिकाय म्हजीं पडटा गाय वोले केंस बसल्या सुकयत अर्द न्हिदेन जाता भास ओले केंस बसल्या सुकयत अर्द न्हिदेन जाता भास शिरांत्रांनी उरता भरून तिच्या मागीर मोगरेवास दीसभर वियोगाचे दीसभर वियोगाचे मागीर म्हजे व्हांवता गाय म्हज्या वरी तिचाय तिकाय तशेंच केन्ना तरी जाता गाय म्हज्या वरी तिकाय तशेंच केन्ना तरी जाता गाय
इट्स व्हेरी नायस दॅट टुडे यू टेकन सो मच ट्रबल टू कलेक्ट ऑल युअर पोएम्स विच आय हॅव नेव्हर हर्ड बिफोर अदरवाईज आय हॅव फॉलोड यू क्वाईट अ बिट बट दीज आर ऑल न्यू टू मी
नाऊ दिस इज अबाउट Inflation, Margai, which is hurting everybody. Retol naka khaung zale, sang kashe zaktale.
For those who don't know, retol is rat poison.
Yeah, rat poison. Like one of the reasons for the suicide also is the depression because of the loans, depression because of the jobs, poverty. There are many things actually. Eran kaso vaadlo mhanun aavayin kello lagin maka. एरण कसो वाडलो म्हणून हांवें केल्लो लगीन म्हाका म्हारगाय पळोवन लागला दिसूंक आनीक बाबा संवसार नाका म्हारगाय पळोवन लागला दिसूंक आनीक बाबा संवसार नाका दिसपट्टे म्हारगायेन जीव आमचो खाल्लो दिसपट्टे हे म्हारगायेन जीव आमचो खाल्लो बायल म्हणटा पादीशेर जाल्यार लगीन कित्याक जाल्लो रीण काडून केल्लो आमी हानी मुनाचो सुवाळो दिसभरच्या आदी सुरू गरिबेचो दुवाळो बायल म्हणटा नवी साडी केन्ना म्हाका हाडटलो मालवणांक भयणीगेर रावंक केन्ना धाडटलो पिड्डुकेचीं कांकणां दोन केन्ना म्हाका करतलो आयनॉक्सान पिक्चराक सांग केन्ना व्हरतलो 10 वर्सां सर्वीस करता फिक्स आजून जायना 10 वर्सां सर्वीस करता फिक्स आजून जायना 14 तारखे उपरांत म्हज्या बॉल्सान कांयच ना 14 तारखे मागीर बॉल्सान देस्पेसाकूय कांय ना आवय म्हणटा वाळपय वचून बाबांचे पांय धर आवय म्हणटा वाळपय वचून बाबांचे पांय धर ना घाशीत सांग रे तेका बाबा म्हाका फिक्स कर गरिबाच्या मागण्यांक आतां खंयचोच बाबा पावना गरिबाच्या मागण्यांक आतां खंयचोच बाबा पावना पयशा विणे शेजारचें सुणें लेगीत धांवना नुस्तें म्हारग भाजी म्हारग तांदूळ म्हारग म्हारग गॅस नुस्तें म्हारग भाजी म्हारग तांदूळ म्हारग म्हारग गॅस साखर म्हारग दूद म्हारग म्हारगायेचें चलना फेस म्हयन्याच्या म्हयन्यांक हांगा प्रेस सरकार वाडयता म्हयन्याच्या म्हयन्यांक हांगा प्रेस सरकार वाडयता म्हारगायेच्या खोटांनी गरिबांक धाडयता म्हारगायेच्या खोटांनी गरिबांक धाडयता सांगात आमी म्हारगायेन ह्या कशें म्हणून तगतले सांगात आमी म्हारगायेन ह्या कशें म्हणून तगतले रेटॉल नाका खावंक जाल्यार सांग कशें जगतले रेटॉल नाका खावंक जाल्यार सांग कशें जगतले आमी सांग कशें जगतले
It's a very serious issue, but you've tackled it with almost humor. So humor or sarcasm, I was like, you know, feeling to smile at time. But it's a very serious issue.
My childhood was spent in fields, paddy fields. Now that it has become my passion. Early morning, I just go for a small walk in the field, remembering all those old memories. So this is Shatantli Yadi, the memories of my field. Ti Porsantli Lat, to Merezo Tant, to Lingrizo Banti Goinatli Wat. Ti Porsantli Lat, to Merezo Tant, to Lingrizo Banti Goinatli Wat. Ti Modili Mus. This old bridges, Sanko, which we used to have. Ti Modili Mus, ti Musizo Kan, to Kumiachen Zartachen Datele Pan. To Gotnizo Wa, ti Wakreli Vos. तो गोठणीचं व्हा ती वाकडेली वस त्या सांगोडचे तळे ती शिंगाडी म्हस ती पोरसांतली बांय ती उदकाची हातन ते जळकुरे वत ती गोरवांची राखण ती पोरसांतली बांय ती उदकाची हातन ते जळकुरे वत ती गोरवांची राखण ते पोरणेले यादी सपनान लहू जातात ते पोरणेले यादी सपनान लहू जातात कुळाराचे मायेन म्हजे काळीच पोशेतात कुळाराचे मायेन म्हजे काळीच पोशेतात निसुऱ्या न्हिरेन हांव खोशयेन वतरेता निसुऱ्या न्हिरेन हांव खोशयेन वतरेता तोंडांतल्या तोंडान उलय सोशेता कुशीर वळून ती नेटान वारकता कुशीर वळून ती नेटान वारकता हाली सराक तुमी खूपच घोरेतात हाली सराक तुमी खूपच घोरेतात
आय जस्ट वॉन्ट यू टू एक्सप्लेन द टर्म्स यूज इन द फर्स्ट पॅरा बिकॉज There are things that, you know, strike me, but I'm not sure I understand it fully.
Porsantli Lat is a water dragging lat where we drag the water.
It's that kind of well where you drag in the tin and you bring it down with your force and you let it rise up with gravity.
With counterweight it comes up. Then Merez or Thant, there's a certain type of grass, which we feed for the cattle and all.
Okay.
Lingad is a ban. Lingad is one of the shrubs here.
It makes a good whip for naughty boys.
Yeah. Definitely. Even the cattle also.
Yeah.
And Goinatli Wat. Goino is a small gate dish to create only for the to block the cattle.
So it was like, a curve.
So human being can go but yeah, definitely.
But with today's overweight human beings we might have a problem.
Definitely. The Modili Mus.
I remember that gate. It was amazing. Like, so it was a curved, gate. Like, so if you were a human being on two legs, you could just squeeze in. But if you're a cow or a cattle farmers on four legs.
Farmers could get in, actually. But I don't know if Bhadkar could get in with the big belly.
If who?
If Bhadkar
could get in. Okay.
Maybe they created so Bhadkar wouldn't go for supervising. Just you.
I remember that very clearly.
So, the Modili Mus. Moose is the small bridges which.
What technology, no, Ramesh? I mean, it's amazing. It's amazing. Use of technology which we take for granted and we, kind of reject today.
Especially Saligaon. You might be seeing a lot of Ude. Ude are small hillocks. There are about 7-8 hillocks over there.
I've heard of Ude in Madkai. And people don't know how it came about there and why it came.
But Saligaon, there are about 7-8.
Where in Grand Morod, which side?
Yeah, Grand Morod side, then Muddawado side. Then there's a Shikanzo Ude, there's a... So Ude, the creation of Ude, I think while leveling the soil, extra soil, they kept it aside. And because of that extra soil, it became Hudo. And that hudo they use for some coconut plantation. Even they used to take crops of ragi seeds and all.
I see.
Yeah, even bajri is also.
On that small hillock of agricultural waste. In fact, in this book called Fish Curry Rice Environmental Report, they are discussing the udes of Madkai and they don't understand why it has come about.
But here, if you look around and you can see actually it is while leveling the fields. And Saligaon fields, I could say, it's one of the professionally organized fields in full of Goa.
I see.
You start directly from Kalangut till it reaches to Britona.
Yeah.
After past Porvorim also. All are in right angles.
I see.
And all are like only a certain amount of the paddy will be cultivated in there, like 5 kudo, 10 kudo, 15 kudo, khani.
Really?
Yeah.
Fixed?
Yeah, fixed.
Fixed sizes?
Like certain areas. Then there are OC. OC is a walking path. And Ban is a path for bullock carts.
I see.
Okay. And then Moose is a small water drain. Sanko is a larger water drain. Then Wow, the storm drains. Two storm drains connected to both of the
water bodies,
where the fountain starts.
Yeah.
Fountains directly, water will be deposited over there. And it will go, one will go to Kalangut, another one will go via Nagwa, Arpora, and then it will go to this Agur, the
salt pans.
And now where the water logging will happen. It is professionally done. And to avoid the erosions, they planted these plants like lingod, then this bodgi, type of cactus.
Yeah.
Okay. And so the erosion was not happening. And earlier, Komindas was desilting it on the regular basis also. So it was done excellent.
It's amazing, no? I mean, that you're describing it is so important also, because there is a saying, what the mind does not know, the eye does not see. Mm-hmm. So all these things, nuances are lost on people like me. We will not even understand it today. But there is a need to understand these traditional sciences, like, you know, the innovation that we did of another era. While on this point, if I could just divert. No, I think in our fields, in our villages, today there is a labor shortage and many people are stuck with this, you know, old crops like paddy and all, which are not viable. Do you see any option for them to upgrade or go into something better?
Actually, there are new types of paddies are coming, like basmatis and all, but it takes a little longer. And now, last time I remember you were speaking about the community farming. I could say semi-community farming is already happening. We have the pigeon problem, which is coming to eat away the seedlings and all. Now you'll see, the people will be coming with dobe, the tins. Yeah. And they'll know, like, they'll say, okay, 2 days you guard my field, and then 2 days I'll guard your field. And all will be sowing at the same time, so that when the harvesters come, it will be harvested at the same time. And then it will be sold in the same time when the trucks from agricultural department will come. So it is happening like a community farming. And if you see, north of Saligaon, beyond Arari, Kotla, Muddawado, I think 90% of the fields are cultivated.
True.
Over here, I don't know, somehow maybe because of the water logging in the Tone, that is one of the reasons. And there should be some awakening actually to...
In Shurao, you know, people have done a good thing, taking money from NABARD and, you know.
Yeah, yeah. And I think government is supporting.
Yeah.
There's a saying, you know, Dena reje haat hazaro dubli maji zobli. But like, people should also demand, and whatever is there, they should take it also.
Yeah, make use of it.
Now, recently, agricultural people were coming to take the survey of the crop. Some people were not cooperating with them.
I see.
Cooperating
being
with
afraid
them.
Of.
Now, see the peanuts. It's a good money making, giving a good return crop. Even moong is good return crop. Osane. It's about 120 rupees per kilo.
I see.
Say 100 rupees kilo, whereas rice is 50 rupees kilo.
Even things like pepper and
so on. Yeah, but you know, again, Osane, they get spoiled soon.
I see.
Again, they can organize some camps and all, how to store it so that it will not get spoiled.
I see.
There are a lot of things actually what we can do.
That's
and
true.
People are not ready to take agriculture as a profession.
True.
If they take, there are many people who survive on that. My neighbor Kaitan, he survives fully on the agriculture. Every Saturday you will see him in the Saturday market.
I see.
Kalangut.
I see.
He takes about say 50 kilos.
Father's brother. Father's brother.
No. Neighbor
okay,
from
okay.
there. No, that father's brother is Ipol. He also does
okay.
the same thing.
Okay.
But he has a grocery store,
okay.
no?
Okay.
So he survives on the grocery store. But this guy, this man survives totally on the agriculture.
Wow.
There are many others. My
even Nata
also same.
Come back from
yeah,
the
garden.
Yeah. Running a tractor service.
So there are people, and I would say, you know, for last 5 years, it's been 12 years since I came back from Gulf.
And you've done a lot in those 12 years.
Yeah, a lot.
Any regrets?
No. I'm happy man actually. That was the one of my best decision to return back to my roots.
I see.
I'm happy man.
You've done a lot and you fulfilled a lot of dreams, and I think this is the next dream, and I'm sure you're going to get there. There's no doubt about it, because you're a hardworking guy and you put in your all.
Thank you, Rico. I think, you know, what I feel, to charana to mogdi, to kabarana to return me. I totally agree. Yeah, definitely. You don't keep too much of expectation. Then you become politician.
I distributed
the saplings and all. Then you become politician. You do it without thinking anything, like karma. And definitely, people return love and respect for you. So I feel nice. Okay, while I was in Gulf,
yeah,
all were from the struggling families. Many of them were living in the old houses and all. Everybody's dream was buying a flat in Porvorim or Margao or something. And then they used to ask me, like, what type of house you'll build? So this is the house of my dream. It hasn't changed, actually. Shata Dhade Raschenghar. The house on the, you could say, bank of the fields. Yeah. शता धड़े राष्ट्रे घर घर गांवठी नळ्यांचे शता धड़े राष्ट्रे घर घर गांवठी नळ्यांचे घरा भोवती पोरसुलान शेवती मोगरे कळ्यांचे घरा भोवती पोरसुलान शेवती मोगरे कळ्यांचे शतान म्हज्या पिकचे भात भात खाणये कुमानी शतान म्हज्या पिकचे भात भात खाणये कुमानी मुडयो कड्यान भरचे भात सगळ्या रुमा सालांनी मुडयो कड्यान भरचे भात सगळ्या रुमा सालांनी घरा फाटल्या गोरवां गोठ्यान गाये पाडकां हामुरची घरा फाटल्या गोरवां गोठ्यान गाये पाडकां हामुरची कुशीर वळून अर्द न्हिदेन गोदडी ल्हवूस कामुरची कुशीर वळून अर्द न्हिदेन गोदडी ल्हवूस कामुरची रुमडा झाडार शिरबी कोगुळ रुमडा झाडार शिरबी कोगुळ सांजे वेळार रावची गायत एका पांयार उबी बकी तोची हालोवन खरवो खायत आयमोरेचें शितोळ वारें आयमोरेचें शितळ वारें खळ्यान म्हजें येवचें खेळूंक काजुल्याची लिकलिकीत पोराय म्हाका येवची मेळूंक खुर्सा मुखार पेटच्यो वाती खुर्सा मुखार पेटच्यो वाती तुळशी म्हऱ्यान निरंजना रावचो सुखान शेजार म्हजो निंदुकायो नासतना रावचो सुखान शेजार म्हजो निंदुकायो नासतना दीस वॉज माय ड्रीम रास्टीक हावज या तुलसी इन फ्रंट ऑफ इट side by side a neighbor who has crossed maybe auntie is lighting some candles over there my mother's going with the Niranjan nice fields and nothing has changed actually I maintain the same neighborhood my same neighbors are there I'm not sure whether you heard this poem this is bucking you know crane काल शेतान वयताना वाटेर मेळ्ळें बकें आय मॅट अ क्रेन वेल गोईंग टू द फिल्ड ओके काल शेतान वयताना वाटेर मेळ्ळें बकें रडत रडत सांगूं लागलें तळें जालें सुकें रडत रडत सांगूं लागलें तळें जालें सुकें काल शेतान वयताना वाटेर मेळ्ळें बकें सुक्या तळ्यान नागे उरूंक एक लेगीत खरू खरू इज अ स्मॉल फीश वीथ द यूज ऑफ द बेट एन ऑल द स्मॉल वन सुक्या तळ्यान नागे उरूंक एक लेगीत खरू एका पांयार उबें रावन कितें तोंडान धरूं एका पांयार उबें रावन कितें तोंडान धरूं ओखण्या शेतान भोवन भोवन पोटाक लागली भूक ओखण्या शेतान भोवन भोवन पोटाक लागली खूब भूक तळ्या बांदार नागे उरूंक एकूय जितो रूख तळ्या बांदार नागे उरूंक एकूय जितो रूख आनी रुखा वयली शिल्ली सांग खंय गे गेली पळोवन ल्हान ल्हान बेबकां पोरांक कोणी खाल्ली तळोवन ल्हान ल्हान बेबकां पोरांक कोणी खाल्ली तळोवन पोटां ओडीत कोंग्या पिले पोटां ओडीत कोंग्या पिले खंय गेले हुबून तांच्या विणे शेतां वाठार कसो दिसत सोबून मन आतां नागे थाऱ्यार सोडून वता दीस मन आतां नागे थाऱ्यार सोडून वता दीस म्हज्याय दोळ्यान आयली दुखां पळोवन बोक्या भेस म्हज्याय दोळ्यान आयली दुखां पळोवन बोक्या भेस हांव दीस पोयम म्हज्या शेतां मदीं चलत आगे उमणीचां जोत इज इन पेरनेम डायलेक्ट many people ask me how can you write in Pernem dialect
because you never lived there no
yeah but my neighborhood you know
I see
about 20 from 20 houses 10 houses were from Bicholim area they migrated before 100 years and about 10 houses were from Pernem side
so they followed the
yeah and then they were my closest neighbor Friends. So I used to speak with the language and slowly I picked it up
You picked it up.
And sometimes, you know, I used to go to stay in their relative's place and all. So I was lucky actually to live in Muddavado.
I see.
Muddavado, Rendir community, they came from Keri Ponda.
I see.
Jackie, Augustine.
Christians.
Yeah, Christians. Even Kaitan, you know, they came before 250 years.
Okay.
They say their ancestors helped to build up the road from Donwado till to Muddavado. The ancestors, yeah.
Muddavado or Muddavadi?
Muddavadi, Vado.
Whatever.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, so then our families came from Sankli Bicholim before 100 years. Then there are some more families, they came about 70 years ago from Pernem.
Okay.
So there was migration.
Coastal, one, interior or coastal?
No, you can say coastal also. But that time there was no any difference between coastal and interior. Like Ashwamedh, Mandare, Morji were same like Pernem also.
Okay.
So
they spoke the Pernem dialect.
Yeah, Pernem dialect. So, they were my close friends. My aunt's close friend, my grandma's close friends also. So we could speak exactly the same. Yeah.
You could pass off?
Yeah, yeah, definitely, definitely. Maybe a few words here and there, but most of, I could say 80-90% and all.
Really?
So, and then agricultural words.
Yeah.
They're not much different between Pernem dialect and our dialect. Okay. So those are same same terms.
Shashikant Punaji uses it a lot in his poetry also.
He does.
We went once for a Kokni Sammelan in Pernem and they compared the full program in the Pernem dialect.
And they love it actually.
Why not? And you know, the diversity should survive in that.
Sure, definitely. But so, like, see, sometimes I tell them, if I try to speak in Antruj dialect, then it won't remain Antruji or nor it will remain Bardeshi. It will be something
It will be a mix.
And it will be funny. So better, I prefer to speak in my own dialect, Bardesh dialect. Sometimes they speak, they ask me, you speak like Catholic. I said, no, not Catholic or Hindu. We all speak in the same dialect.
True. Sometimes geography is stronger,
Definitely. Geography is much stronger than anything
else. That's true.
So, Maja Shata Madi Salata Ge Uman Isan Zwata. Uman is the first plowing done in the field. When you are plowing the field, then the first plowing is called Umad. Then there is Adwe, then again Uben, then Lakadache, and there are
different
different type of Tasa.
So
okay?
the plow will change?
Plow also change. Even the measurements also change. And then the Ishane will change. There are certain things they do it. And
Ishane meaning?
Ishane means the
angle or the...
No, the puck. Then, Maja Shata Maja Salta Yo Mani Tata. This is about a young boy who is a little spoiled boy, spoiled bread. Now he's coming to his senses and then he wants to go back to his field and be a good farmer. Okay? So, Maja Shata Maja Salta Yo Mani Tata. Maja Shata Maja Salta Ge Umani Tata Thodi Kale Sheli Kupa Thoda Tamashalam Vata Maja Shata Maja Salta Ge Umani Tata Maja Shata Maja Salta Ge Umani Tata Fada Madi Bharal Ge Nanane Chipati Nanane Chipati is weeds. Fada Madi Fadi the field. फड़ा मध्ये भरल्यागे नणनेची पाथी पाख नांगराचा घाली वैर परथुनी माती शिवऱ्याला कुणाग्यात शिवरीला सारा कुणाग्यात माझ्या शेतामध्ये चलतागे उमाणीचा जोत थोडी काळेशेली कुपा थोडा तामाशाला होत तासामध्ये झाली बकी पाखरांगे गोळा तासामध्ये झाली बकी पाखरांगे गोळा बैल नांगर खिलारी हल्ले वैर खाली कोळा भरडूनी झाला शेत शिमे सांगे पोत माझ्या शेतामध्ये चलत आगे उमणीचा जोत थोडी काळेशेली कुपा थोडा तामाशाला होत नको हुशारीची बाता नको हुशारीची बाता नको गावार भोवडी आता शेतात जागर माझी शेतात फुगडी पान मारीला वडीक आणि इडेचा पोत माझ्या शेतामध्ये चलत आगे उमणीचा जोत थोडी काळेशेली कुपा थोडा तामाशाला होत थोडी काळेशेली कुपा थोडा तामाशाला होत आये माये भुये आये माये भुये तुका घातिलो गे साद नको मोटोको जुगार आणि सोऱ्याचो गे नाद नको बुवाचो अंगारो नको बाबाचो बिभूत घाम माथ्याच्या कपाळीचो वाहिलो प्रसाद माझ्या शेतामध्ये चलत आगे उमणीचा जोत थोडी काळेशेली कुपा थोडा तामाशेला वत माझ्या शेतामध्ये चलत आगे उमणीचा जोत
Musical.
Yeah. This could be a song actually.
Where do you get this chal from? Is it inspired by...
No, this is more of actually Goan folk songs like Fugdis, Dalos.
I see.
That beat it.
You know, but the diversity of Goa is so strong that I'm sure that people in a different geography might find many of these terms hard to follow.
Yeah,
no?
Definitely. They should be...
Which is fine. I mean, why should we get scared of diversity?
I would say that is the beauty of Konkan.
That is the beauty. And the diversity should remain. You know, there was a friend of ours called Professor William Da Silva who was trying to do a dictionary based on the dialects that was actually spoken.
Actually,
you know, picking up the words because different communities have different strengths. So the Renyer community would probably have a strength in their job.
Definitely.
You know, which is the coconut tree and, you know.
So this is about Dharin, Paus Harandarizo. Harandharisa is the word used more in Antruz. Whereas we used to say Anadharisa.
Means what? Heavy rain?
Heavy rain. Heavy rain.
So there must be many words to describe.
Yeah, definitely. Anadharisa, Magir, Ghanyasa.
Ghanyasa means?
Again, it's a heavy rain. In English, we'll say heavy rain, that's it.
Yeah, this is like Eskimos have 27 words for ice or whatever.
Same.
And the coconut tree has about someone said 57 words to describe different parts of
water
it.
Water has about 50 words. It.
Where?
In Sanskrit.
And someone was saying that Konkani has a lot of words for smells, you know, different smells to describe different smells. There are about 5 types of ants which I'm aware of.
Even I'm actually, Dhamle, Kalyamuyo, Pakajamuyo, Kadmuyo.
The ones who sting very badly.
So, Paus Hanandarito. This is like after a heavy rain, heavy rainfall, what happens in the village? Fatodichar Zhadlo Paus Hanandarito, Unna Marit Ailo Jaso, Padko Pahile Varicho. Padko Pahile Varicho means calf. First time calf delivered from a young cow.
The first born.
So, after coming out, he just runs.
After being born, he just runs.
Hey. Within 2-3.
Really?
Yeah, just runs. Then sometime, you know, when we used to wake up, the cow has delivered and there's no calf.
Really?
Then suddenly we used to see the dogs are running behind and calf. This is like a miracle. So I have compared that rain
with the calf.
With the calf. So, Fatodichar Padlo Paus, Paus Haran Dharicho, Unna Marit Ailo Jaso, Padko Pahile Varicho. Unna marit ailo jaso padko pahile varicho. Bhalli shata bhalli tali. Udak jale jali mani. Khaunti fodi dhavlo lot. Lot bondra taricho. Fatodichar Zhadlo Paus. Paus haran dharicho. Unna marit ailo jaso padko pahile varicho. Vavradacher bekar chumal. You understand this, no? Vavradacher bekar chumal. Some workers had to go without work because it was raining heavy. Vavradacher bekar chumal malye bhatan dali umal umli varan humtalo re satin vaile khadicho. Fatodichar Zhadlo Paus, Paus haran dharicho, Unna marit ailo jaso padko pahile varicho. Kaitulyache molne kude.
Kude?
Hashtag. Kaitulyache molne kude, utka kona gothya fude. Vahun gelo vahule ta. Penko sana tariso, Fatodichar Zhadlo Paus, Paus haran dharicho, Unna marit ailo jaso, padko pahile varicho. Manshedara kosle phane. Hubun gele parsa nale. Manshedara kosle phane, hubun gele parsa nale. Jalma khop porno kuma mollo dhuje maricho, Fatodichar Zhadlo Paus, Paus haran dharicho, Unna marit ailo jaso, padko pahile varicho, Unna marit ailo jaso, padko pahile varicho.
I think unless you live in Goa through the monsoons, you will not know what it was, more so in the past than now, because now you have some kind of way of coping with it, slightly stronger houses and all these kind of things. But like, you know, I think these are, this is not just expression, it is a recording of
you can say, it's a documentation of the
life,
life for last 15, 20, 25, 30, 40 years.
50 years
changes,
more than that.
Changes also. So, socio-political changes, then geographical changes.
How far back do your memories go? 40 years?
Maybe more than that. I have a very strong memory, even when I was 3-4 years old. Many of them, small. My elder brother doesn't remember, but I do remember.
Some people are blessed with that. Some people are blessed with that.
Sometimes I tell him, like, Fogos' father died, I remember, because they came to us, Samay with us. So he said, no, Ramesh, I don't remember. So I said, no, I don't remember seeing him, but I remember they asking for the Samay.
Samay is the lamp.
Samay is the lamp, yeah.
And Fogo is Mr. Fernandez who passed away at 90 recently.
His father must have passed away same in 80s, 90s also. Maybe.
Wow.
Now, many of my poems, you know, they reflect the nostalgia. Maybe I spent those 16 years abroad, and then maybe I'm glorifying those past. The beautiful past of a...
Which is fine. Because people like us who lived here all throughout, we take it for granted and we don't see the small incremental changes which add up to a lot, no?
Yeah. before that, I'll. It's about social change. You know, Hindus, still, the arranged marriages are happening.
Yeah.
And when a bridegroom, a boy comes, goes to visit the girl's family,
yeah.
There's a certain ceremony happens.
Really?
Yeah. He comes and he will sit on the bench, or chair, sorry.
He'll
sit on the chair, then he'll be served some drinks and the sweets.
By the girl?
By the girl. She'll come in front with this tray of the tea or some sweets and all. And she'll look down, and within 2-3 minutes, it will be decided whether he likes that girl or
I
not.
I see.
And sometime if the girl is dark,
yeah.
She'll have refusal 5 times, 6 times, 8 times, 9 times also,
okay.
Till she'll go for somebody who's much aged also.
Okay.
And this is, I feel, the social stigma. So, kaya ni kine karva jane? What the darker girls will do? Ektan sangle pakri zadana. Pakri zadana, like they go for prasad.
Ah, pakli, yeah. The oracles are not working.
Yeah.
It's not telling out.
Yeah. So, ektan sangle pakri zadana, dusriyan sangle devak padana. Devak padana, they shouldn't be from the same gotra.
Yeah. Too close, no?
Yeah, too close. Yeah. Okay. Ektan sangle pakri zadana, dusriyan sangle devak padana, tisriyan mhane ucha ek lahan.
Lack of height.
तिसऱ्यान म्हणे उंच एक ल्हान चवथ्यान म्हणे गोरें पान मिठाय खावन धेकर काडीत मिठाय खावन धेकर काडीत कितले जाण येवन गेले मिठाय खावन धेकर काडीत कितले जाण येवन गेले बेगीन तुमकां कळयता गा पोक्यो आशा दिवन गेले विल लेट यू नो
एम्प्टी होप्स
सो बेगीन तुमकां कळयता गा पोक्यो आशा थेवन गेले आयची धरून धावी आयची धरून धावी थ्री द टेन्थ वन आयची धरून धावी सगळ्यांक गोरीच व्हकल जायी कांयांनी कितें करपाचें गा कोणेन तांकां वाडपाचें कोणेन तांकां
वेरी नायस
दीस इज सरमणची जात्रा
सरमणा
हांव सलमणा विलेज जात्रा या नाव इट हॅज चेंज अ लॉट नाव दीस जात्रा पार्टिसिपंट्स द एक्टर दे कम फ्रॉम बाय बास
Earlier, they were all locals, no?
No, no. They used to come from there only, but they used to come... They have their own bus now. Earlier, this stage was done... this palm leaf.
Okay, simple.
Simple, very simple. Clothes for simple.
I remember the practicing that used to go on.
No. Those are dramas.
Those are dramas.
Dhatra is different. Dhatra bring from outside. Okay. There's a tradition with the sword fighting. So I'll show you one day the videos. सो पुनियेच्या राती रंगलेली पात्रां चुट्टाच्या माटवान सरमणची जात्रा दीस इज जात्रा ऑफ 70s विच आय रिमेंबर पुनियेच्या राती रंगलेली पात्रां चुट्टाच्या माटवान सरमणची जात्रा भिकूचे सवळे हडफडसो भट व्हाळाच्या माथ्यार बाबीचो पट सांवताली बिदीन दाटेली केळ इज अ प्लँटन ट्री ओके सांवताली बिदीन दाटेली केळीच्या आडश्या गडगड्याचो खेळ देवळाच्या वाटेर बाक्याची भजी माशेलचे खाजे माना ताजी ताजी कांतूचे हॉटेल चाराणे चाव कांतूचे हॉटेल चाराणे चाव गल्ल्याचेर बसला म्हांबऱ्याचो भाव केळ्याचो फेणो नानाची पावणी माटवान देखणी पंताची नेवणी पेटयेचो सूर तबल्याची थाप गणपती वंदन मोरुलो नाच मिशाळो परदान राजाची तलवार मरकुटा सेवक इलुती सलवार सरमणची जात्रा जावं आमची सादी काळजाच्या खराक रोमिल्ले यादी
मेनी ऑफ दीज नेम्स माइट नॉट मीन एनीथिंग मच टू पीपल हु आर नॉट फ्रॉम सालीगांव हु आर नॉट फ्रॉम सालीगांव
दिस इज एक्चुअली फॉर सालीगांव गाइस
आई एनकाउंटर्ड सम ऑफ द नेम्स देयर एंड
So, this is the month of May, and it is when suddenly it will get to cloudy, and now preparation for the rain is going on and all.
Yeah.
The situation in the village is how it used to be. Gawan zalan damatais, malbar talna romatais. Gawan zalan damatais, malbar talna romatais, nale parthi zhodban. चेंजिंग ऑफ द टाइल्स एंड ऑल. नळे परथी झोड बांध नितळ कर, मुशी कान भात उकळ जोळो भर, आडे वयो घट्ट कर, तण्या कुड्यार सांपळे सोड, बैलां गाड्यार कापेत ओड, आग्र्यान वचून मीठ हाड, आग्र्यान वचून मीठ हाड, उदका लोटांक चरी काड, खोबरें फोड सुकय खारें, खोबरें फोड सुकय खारें, वेळे वयल्यान सुटलां वारें, गांवांत जालां दमट आयज, माळबार चलना रोमट आयज, शेतकामती गांवांत म्हज्या सगळे कडेन बोबाट आयज, शेतकामती गांवांत म्हज्या सगळे कडेन बोबाट आयज.
लॉट ऑफ प्रिपेरेशन फॉर द रेस, इट्स अ बिग जॉब, नॉट लायक नाव.
नो नो नो, नाव इज टोटली चेंज
डेव्हलपमेंट.
समटायम्स ना वी गेट कॉम्प्लिमेंट्स फ्रॉम पीपल सेइंग तुमचो गांव बरो सोबीत आहा, युअर विलेज इज ब्युटिफूल, स्टील ब्युटिफूल, बट देयर इज अ प्राइस टू बी पेड फॉर दॅट, इट्स नॉट इजी.
ट्रू,
राइट?
येप.
सो इट्स अ शॉर्ट पोयम, गांव बेठेच सोबीत उरनान, गांव बेठेच सोबीत उरनान, शेतान कोणी धांवचें पडटा, बांदार माड लावचे पडटा, दोंगरां रानां राखचीं पडटात, खणक आडे वंय करून नदरे आड धांवची पडटात, गांव बेठेच सोबीत उरनात. शेतांत कोणी धांवचें पडटा, बांदार माड लावचे पडटा, दोंगरां रानां राखचीं पडटात, खणक आडे वंय करून नदरे आड धांवची पडटात, गांव बेठेच सोबीत उरनात. कापडां विस्तीत खंयची पडटा, तरवे पिकां रोयची पडटा, कोले दुकर खायत म्हणून दोळ्यान तेल घालून सना रात दीस राखचीं पडटात, गांव बेठेच सोबीत उरनात, गांव बेठेच सोबीत उरनात.
इट कुड बी सेड दॅट द मोर ब्युटिफुल अ प्लेस इज द मोर लेवल ऑफ इनजस्टीस ऑल्सो इज देअर, नो, बिकॉज आय मीन इट कॉल्स फॉर अ लॉट ऑफ स्लेव्ह लेबर, स्लेव्ह लेबर टू कीप इट ब्युटिफुल इन द फर्स्ट प्लेस.
एक्झॅक्टली,
इट्स नॉट इझी, इट्स नॉट इझी.
उर्राक, इट्स अ कॅशो सीझन हॅज बिगेन, अँड वेन यू आर ब्रूविंग द फेनी, इट कॅन से सेमी फेनी,
द फर्स्ट डिस्टिल,
या फर्स्ट डिस्टिल फेनी इज उर्राक, वन्स अगेन यू गो फॉर द सेकंड राउंड देन इट बिकम फेनी.
ओके,
फॉर फेनी आय थिंक यू शुड गो फॉर टू पर्सन्स ऑफ उर्राक अँड 1% ऑफ जस्ट रोस द ज्यूस.
ओके,
सो उर्राक यू नो
इट हॅज अ सर्टन
चार्म, या सर्टन चार्म, सर्टन चार्म, आय थिंक बिकॉज दे मिक्स अप विथ Limca.
I see. And it's a nice drink.
And then, you know, it's a, and then even the intoxication is not as high as whiskey.
You get a pleasant high.
You can, yeah, definitely. And it's a slowly, slowly.
I've heard that if you drink Urraq and if wind blows on your face, you get...
It says actually, but I don't have
experience
of it, but I haven't, I consume it a few times, but I didn't feel the difference. Maybe I haven't had that much of drink of. So, this is... उर्राकाची कवना,
मिनिंग
द पोयम्स ऑन उर्राक. उर्राकान भ्रष्टनात त्या इश्टांची माफी मागून. सम पीपल मे नॉट लायक उर्राक पोयम्स एन ऑल,
सो यू आर सीकिंग द, यू आर अपॉलॉजायझिंग टू,
या
टू दोज, टू द अँटी उर्राक लॉबी,
या या, बिकॉज यू वॉन्ट टू बी गुड विथ ऑल एवरीबडी. सो सकाळी फुडें मुडान येवन लागोळ्या उतरांनी ती सांगूंक लागली, माणका नाका, मोतिया नाका, नाका भांगरा पावना रे, आयकूंक दी रे कवी तुजी उर्राकाची कवना रे. सो शी रिक्वेस्टेड मी, आय डोंट गोल्ड, आय डोंट एनीथिंग, आय वॉन्ट सम ऑफ युअर उर्राक पोयम्स. सो इट इज फॉर हर. हांव तिचें उतर मोडिना, दनपरां हूंय मातसो मुडान येयलो, एन्ड दीज आर द पोयम्स. गांवां गांवान दोंगरा रानान काजी झाडाक आयला चंवर, गांवां गांवान दोंगरा रानान काजी झाडाक आयला चंवर, उर्राकाचो धैर्य सांगात विस्की आतां पयस दवर, उर्राकाचो धैर्य सांगात विस्की आतां पयस दवर. आपोन तरी पळय भावा, आपोन तरी पळय भावा, ताळो मातसो जळय भावा, उर्राकाचें हांयस दिवन वाटेन तुजे वळय भावा, उर्राकाचें हांयस दिवन वाटेन तुजे जळय वळय भावा. आपोन तरी पळय भावा, ताळो मातसो जळय भावा, उर्राकाचें हांयस दिवन वाटेन तुजे वळय भावा, उर्राकाचें हांयस दिवन वाटेन तुजे वळय भावा. लिंब्याची फोड आनी शीर तोराची, लिंब्याची फोड आनी शीर तोराची, पावलां कशीं उरतली गा थीर पोराची, पावलां कशीं उरतली गा थीर पोराची. उर्रकाचो पेग मारून वाऱ्याक उबो नाका रावंक. दीस इज द सजेशन फ्रॉम ऑल आवर एल्डर्स. उर्राक मारून वारो येवं नाका. सो उर्राकाचो पेग मारून वाऱ्याक उबो नाका रावंक. जांबळी खायल्या केल्द्या वरी मळा वयल्यान लक्षी धावंक. जांबळी खायल्या केल्द्या वरी मळा वयल्यान लक्षी धावंक. गरमे दिसा इश्ट म्हाका. दीस इज रिक्वेस्ट फॉर माय फ्रेंड्स. गरमे दिसा इश्ट म्हाका एक सुऱ्यांनी सोडूं नाका. डोंट लीव मी अलोन. गरमे दिसा इश्ट म्हाका एक सुऱ्यांनी सोडूं नाका. राजा गादयेर बसता तेन्ना घरा व्हरोंक ओडूं नाका. राजा गादयेर बसता तेन्ना घरा व्हरोंक ओडूं नाका. ल्हवू ल्हवू शितिदान पिये काजूक उर्राक रे. ल्हवू ल्हवू शितिदान पिये काजूक उर्राक रे. रात दीस पिवन जायत लिवराक बुराक रे. रात दीस पिवन जायत लिवराक बुराक रे. वीथ लिमिटेशन. तिगून सदां दवरया रे काजी पंची भावकी भावा. दीस अ ब्रदरहूड ऑफ द उर्राक. ओके. तिगून सदां दवरया रे काजी पंची भावकी भावा. विस्केवरी उर्राकाची नाशा न्हिरे सावकी भावा. विस्केवरी उर्राकाची नाशा न्हिरे सावकी भावा. थँक यू. This is the last one, Antim Yatra. Yeah. Okay. Antim Yatra. Again, you know.
Last journey.
Everybody has this problem of the new age. Elders are getting neglected. The houses are there, the old man is there, the new generation has migrated somewhere. The old man is left behind. सो दाराक वणकून हुमऱ्या भायर दुस्मान लेगीत लागल्या रडून. हीज एनिमीज ऑल्सो आर क्राईंग आउटसाईड. दाराक वणकून हुमऱ्या भायर दुस्मान लेगीत लागल्या रडूंक. ज्योती काढून हात जोडीत निमणे पांया लागल्या पडूंक. अंडरस्टँड ना. दाराक वणकून हुमऱ्या भायर दुस्मान लेगीत लागल्या रडूंक. ज्योती काढून हात जोडीत निमण्या पांया लागल्या पडूंक. निमणे पांया लागल्या पडूंक. कणे कापून सुमां गाठयत. कणे कापून सुमां गाठयत. निसण ताची लागल्या बांदूंक. दुखापुशी जाणटी लवज काणयो ताच्यो लागल्या सावंक. दुखापुशी जाणटे लवज काणयो ताच्यो लागल्या सावंक. घावे ताच्या काळजाचे परत आतां दुखचे नात. घावे ताच्या काळजाचे परत आतां दुखचे नात. वाट पळय दोळ्यान दुखां. वाट पळय दोळ्यान ताच्या दुखां आनीक सुखची नात. निसणी वयल्यान धोलत धोलत अंतीम यात्रेक वयतना. निश्णी वयल्यान धोलत धोलत अंतीम यात्रेक वयतना. नदर ताची लागल्या बदलूंक फाटी वळून पळयतना. नदर लागल्या बदलूंक ताची फाटी वळून पळयतना. मडे ताच्या सरणाचेर हळूहळू लागला जळूंक. मडे ताच्या सरणाचेर हळूहळू लागला जळूंक. एक सुऱ्या त्या जिणे परस. एक सुऱ्या त्या जिणे परस. मरण तरी कितलेंच बरें. निमणे ताका आयला करून. निमणे ताका आयला करून. देव बरें करूं.
थँक्यू सो मच. एंड रियली आय मीन इट्स अमेझिंग टू शेअर दीज वर्क्स विथ यू. अँड आय एम सो ग्रेटफुल रमेश दॅट यू टूक ऑल द ट्रबल टू यू नो गिव्ह अस समथिंग विच इज टोटली अनहर्ड ऑफ बिफोर. अनहर्ड बाय मी हू हॅज बीन फॉलोइंग युअर वर्क क्वाईट क्लोजली फॉर क्वाईट अ लॉंग टाईम ऑन द इंटरनेट इन युअर परफॉर्मन्सेस. आय नेव्हर मिस अ रमेश गाडी परफॉर्मन्स वेन एव्हर आय कॅन टू रेकॉर्ड. अँड आय होप विश यू ऑल द बेस्ट.
I feel honored, Rico.
Honored. We are honored by your achievements.
You know, very few people are there who would call you and spend time saying, come on, let us record.
If
we have more Ricos, few more Ricos, then I think thing would be...
Let me end on one sentence. Yeah. I'm not doing you a favor.
I think...
Let's put it that way.
I don't know. But I feel what you are doing is a favor for our language.
Yes.
Favor for our generation.
In a small way, you know, I mean, we are doing, to a certain extent, you are doing more than I am.
You know, many times it happens, like if you give your work to a senior poet or senior writers, it will remain there for a year till without he reading and all. And very few would actually spend time on that book read and then reply the next day and inspire those younger generation.
Yeah.
What you are doing actually.
Maybe we need to build that culture and technology allows us to. Technology has made it so easy, no, Ramesh?
Definitely.
See, because we are cutting across, you know, script. Dialect,
And one more thing, you know, you are always one step ahead with the technology.
Nare, nare, technology. Nare, nare. Anyway, I'll cut it here, but.